Morning. The Oli Pavilion, or sure, even in a we call nothing more. Gales like this can be the demise of fishermen. Not to mention, be it ice gap in Sikif can I've come across those who demand golden crab for every meal.
Consolidated wind things. Let Let's head back to the Statue of the Seven at Windrise and offer it to the gods.
Is the Grand Master still not returned?
Well, you should come with me. Paimon will tell you about the rest later.
Thank you.
it! Steady as stone.
You've arrived. Come closer. Can you smell that? Something must have happened in the temple. I imagine there will be slimes, hilly... Oh, yes. It is going to be lively in there indeed. As bustling as it may be, it's a pity that the Temple of the Wolf has been Let's head in. No one makes offerings to the Four Winds anymore. We need to clear out the temples. My first chance to fight beside. Think we'll make a good...
Whenever you...
My first ch- think we'll make a... Let me show you how the Knights of Favonius conquer our adversaries. If I'm not mistaken, the end of the temple should be up there.
Wait, how do you know?
Experience. The kind of experience you get after years of dealing with things like this for others. push your luck. Dodge this! Traveler, unless I'm mistaken, you don't seem to have a vision. So how exactly is it that you're able to channel elemental energy?
It was a very strange phenomenon. Something strange happened.
Seems the path ends here. Let's use the wind currents to fly up. Observation. We should get Jean to give you a title and make you a knight. Don't get frostbite. Speaking of, did you know? Storm Terror was once one of the four winds. I'm not aware of the exact details. If you're interested, you can ask the acting Grand Master about it.
Storm Terror is using to gain its power?
Seems probable. Let's deal with it. Bravo! What a performance! You are, to my surprise, a well-trained knight. The battles you just fought were sights to behold. I see you already have the knightly virtue of modesty. The stories of your heroic deeds to save Mondstadt from destruction shall be known throughout the City of Freedom. Please do visit me at our headquarters when you I also know a lovely tavern. Quite rewarding, no?
We've seized another temple from Stormtear's grasp.
I can take care of the rest here. You go take care of other things while I'm at it.
See you later then, bye-bye!
There's no way Hilly Churls organized an ambush like this themselves. Not with their limited mental capacity. Thus you were behind this.
Knights of Aphonius, always so inefficient.
Agree to disagree, but your involvement in this just made things a whole lot more interesting. Ready when you are.
Statue of the Seven! Let's make an offering and see if the gods respond. Feel the blessings of the Seven? In Mondstadt, people call them animalculi. They can be fitted into the statue's eyes. Some stories say the statue's eyes originally had gems that were taken by swallows, but animalculi never had a physical form from the start. People with visions collect them to offer to the statues as blessings. Unlike others with powers, you don't have a vision. But then the rules of this world don't apply to you anyway, so... keep offering animalculi and maybe you'll receive more bliss.
Seize the day. Hey, you're not leaving our... I didn't know... Cryo, come on. Look, how about a ghost story to go with the snow? What's wrong? What a pleasant is the abit. If you ever do you drink wine, have you ever the title of wine taste? Love sparkling wine is a special. I can't believe that some. Seems all the other knights already have their hands full.